Okay, just follow me. Everyone follow me. We're mounting up into the truck.
Yes, sir.
Where are we going to bed is Nikki?
I will drive. I need the AR and someone else on the back of the truck.
In the All center right. of bed is Nikki. Is C-130.
You can take a assault weapon from the dead body here.
I do not know how to use gun.
Should we change block in case?
I'll start. No.
By the way, I think we need that truck behind us.
Don't think so.
Yeah, Fusion wrote that to me.
Bullshit.
Oh shit, the lag.
We neglected to give us any information.
Yeah, no.
So, it's been honestly shitty.
Well, I kind of fucked up. I was looking as a doctor, but I went to the toilet and accidentally dragged out my fucking internet cable as a fucking retard.
Is recommended?
Yeah.
I also need to go to Mountain Kronotsky. There is radar dish there.
Go on, it's the radar.
I cannot hear you.
No.
We don't have any shot range.
Hello.
Hello.
We should switch to another channel, because they'll probably be set on this.
Yeah, I thought so too. We should change block too.
Just hold on.
I can find some block in channel if you want to.
Yeah.
I don't have one.
I have one.
Alright. I'll stick with you.
Guys, block 3, channel 3.
What?
Block 3, channel 3.
Yeah. But
what is this block you are talking about?
By the way, I got 20 grenades for a grenade launcher.
Just be checking in.
Yeah, I can hear you. Do we have a GPS?
No.
In center, a bit is Nikki. There is C-130. In the field in the middle.
Should stop moving by feet soon.
Man, we don't escape.
Do we see C-130?
Oh fuck.
That blue for me.
Tesla's with them?
Yeah, look, Tesla's in the back right here.
Hello! Who are you,
hello,
my friend?
Coil!
Hello!
Who is Coil? I invent the what's coil.
That? Coil!
Like a snake?
So, is
why
this
are you touching
what
me?
The mission is?
Stay away from
that's
me!
It.
I do not
good
like
job,
this!
Guys,
I have to get my documents!
Your documents?
No, somebody stole my gun!
I'm getting my
are you
documents.
Alright, pull security,
fucking
guys, come on.
Coil.
I have my documents.
Alright, guys, pull security.
I need to go to the radar dish now. There is radar dish on Mountain Tobolsk.
Gassi, we can split between
I don't know
the
what the fuck you're saying, man.
Tobolsk. Mountain Tobolsk. I see these numbers on my map. I can find number.
It is a pack.
079 1113.
Okay. Oh, it's friendly, it's friendly.
My game 079113.
Dr. Tesla, mount up in the
079113.
No, no, yes, no, 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 there is radar dish. I need to get into it.
Nah, it's gonna make way too much sound, dude. They're gonna find it.
Yeah, but...
Alright, the radar dish is just to the north, near the church.
You know, we can fucking drive there. We're gonna go drive there.
He's, no, he just gave us the fucking...
No, no, no.
What? No shopper. They're gonna find
mountain,
us.
Mountain Tobolsk. You see the mountain Tobolsk?
Get that damn chopper out here.
Yeah,
okay, give us a grid ref.
079113.
Vehicle.
That's pretty close.
Get in cover, get in cover.
No,
I don't know.
It's down to Blosk. You see, it's just south of the military base at Kronoski.
Alright, you're not giving us the correct fucking grid ref.
You're not giving us the correct grid, man. Come on.
I don't know map. I'm just reading numbers. So you see the mountain Kronoski.
Could we get the fucking shopper
no.
away?
We don't
get
fucking
that
know what that is.
Chopper, just chopper, get away from us. Get away
just
from
give
us,
a fucking grid ref.
What do you mean this grid? I do not know grid.
We're gonna go out to
what does grid mean?
Brilliant. I mean Tesla. Look at your map.
So, this is why role-playing missions are retarded, because
so
people
you
just
have the numbers
retarded.
On the top, shut up. And you see on the left.
No, he knows how
read
to fucking
the number
do
on
it.
The top
he's
first,
just being
then
difficult.
Read the one on the left. So don't be a fucking idiot.
It is to the right of the 11 and to
he's
the south
fucking
of
scientist.
The 8.
He fucking invents all right. shit and he can't
blue
fucking
team,
figure this out.
Blue team, yeah. Figure this guy out. All right, figure out where we need to go.
Okay, Tesla, why don't you just get in the vehicle and or tell them where to go? How about that? Huh? You give him directions.
He's going with fucking us.
Yeah.
He's going with
where
where
am I going?
Who are you guys?
We're supposed to fucking save him.
You guys
we're
look pretty armed.
Defend him to our death.
Yeah, we are.
We're not going
these
until
are
we know where we're...
You guys are local forces, right?
He's...
Yeah.
Just tell
yeah,
us where to go, we'll go,
us.
But...
There's gun all right,
we'll
shoots,
follow...
death rays.
Gussie.
Headshot, yeah. We don't know where to go.
He knows. He can give
but
you
but he's
directions,
not telling
he?
Us.
Hey, local forces...
He's trying to, but he's doing it wrong, radio? And he's doing it purposely.
Hey, alright, you need to tell us where you need to go right now.
Guys.
Can we at least fucking move to trees? Can
last
we fucking
chance.
Move the trees?
So you see city of Kovrov.
Yeah.
Kovrov. North
who's
of that,
that
there is mountain called Kronotsky. South
hold
of that
on,
there
is
a radar.
Okay. Get in the fucking vehicle. Let's
Tesla,
go.
Get
okay.
into the truck. Right,
mount up, man. Come on.
Front seat.
This
they're
one?
Moving.
All right.
Yes. All
right. Okay.
Mount up. Make sure you guys are on the radio set.
Be careful.
Wait.
Drive!
Are they coming?
I didn't mean to do that, I'm sorry.
Is up for coming?
It's up for coming.
Do you know where we need to go now?
Yo, truck, stop.
Why?
The guy's telling you to.
Who? Are you in four?
Yeah, blue four is on the
yeah,
truck.
Stop.
No, I don't listen to blue form.
Yo, the truck guy's not stopping. He wants you to
Crispy,
come back to the town to pick him
mobile.
Up. Truck's still not stopping.
Hey, blue four guy, put your weapon in the vehicle.
Why?
Because I said so.
I'm on your side, so I don't think
yeah,
it's necessary.
Yeah, blue four guy, put your weapon in the vehicle. If you're on our side, that's no problem.
Yeah, we can't trust you at the moment.
Okay, well, you know you're ditching the people who are supposed to be helping you, right? The ones back there, their Humvee just broke. You're gonna have to go back for
I don't have to go back for anyone.
Alright, well.
Look, nothing in my brief says anything about Blue 4 helping us, so.
Well, where are you supposed to go after, you know, you're done with your whole intelligence stuff? What, do you just wait here for the Russians to come?
Well, we're on our mission now, though.
So. What happens after the mission?
Oh, there's a helicopter to our.
Yeah,
is it in.
Northeast, me.
It's a hip?
It's a cow.
It's a cow, okay.
Yeah, true.
It might be an MIA.
Yeah, if it's fat, then it's enemy.
Blue for just
or op 4.
Need you for contact with Blue for, but nothing else.
Yeah, it's.
Thank you.
Still, you're ditching Blue for.
Maybe chop your radio inside.
Do we know where we're going?
Yeah.
Lufor guy, do you have any type of contact with your team?
I'm not hearing anything anymore, but 1-6, this is a 1-1. Anyone responding? Anyone reading on this channel? Over. No, nothing.
You have a short range, or
keep an eye out for that MIA.
Dr. Tesla, do you know what you're doing?
I'm going to radar dish close to Mountain Toblosk. There is a bus station, and just to the west of that, there is radar dish.
I just hope we don't run into a BTR-AD.
I don't think they have any.
No, Op4 does.
They have BTRs?
Yeah.
Shit.
That one has.
I don't know what
heat,
that
right?
is, but it does not sound good.
That BTR-AD has heat, right?
What?
Heat?
No.
Heat
it's
is
just
generated by electricity. I work with the electricity. I invent this thing called alternating current. I work with Edison. Edison says direct current better than alternating current, but alternating current much better. Edison say this is not true, and he shocked an elephant with alternating current, and he tried to prove that direct current safer, but it only proved that alternating current more powerful. No? You are supposed to agree with me!
Did anyone see that helicopter? After the first sighting?
Should we let the Blue Frog guy take his weapon but have an eye on him? Or?
Nah. Just leave it in the vehicle for now.
Okay.
So, how many of you guys are there? 4? 5? 4, yeah? Including Tesla.
If you can count.
I think it is right here. No, to the right. Maybe?
So you said go to Kratorsk.
Yeah, to the south of that, there is radar dish. The other way.
We should move by feet, to be honest.
No, we need the vehicle close if we need to make an escape. Plus, if we get caught out.
Helicopter.
Where? Direction?
To our back.
Friendly or enemy?
It's a little bird.
Okay.
Little bird.
1-6, you guys responding?
Yes, this is the radar
coming
dish.
To us.
Good.
I have forgotten the password.
Tell your friend to stay off us. Don't touch right. Uber.
When we dismount, just get security.
I have forgotten the password. I have to get back in. Oh no.
I'm gonna stay in the driver's seat so the blue four guy doesn't
anyone
drive off.
On this channel, Uber?
I'm going to go now. Okay, gentlemen. I'm remembering the password. Don't look at me, this is stressful work. I'm hacking it.
Blue for guy, get out.
Yeah. I have atomized the radar dish. I need to run away now. I have all the data I need.
Alright. So what do you want me to tell him?
Go so where to go now?
Tell them to fuck off. Tesla, get in the front seat.
In the front seat, okay.
Everyone mount up.
Where to now, Tesla?
Someone figure that out, I'm gonna go drive.
Well, I was going to run away from America, and I think the American soldiers that you ran away from were my ticket out.
So what do we need to do now?
I think we need to find Americans.
No.
American.
I don't think you need to find
them. No, that's the...
I'm supposed to look for the assistance from the NATO.
Sorry about that. We're gonna
I'm
go...
I'm not even supposed to say
way.
That there's fucking one more task to do. It's not done.
So where are you guys going now?
Tesla.
Yes.
What are we going to do now? Focus.
We need to find the Americans and go to America. The northern border is supposed to be held by American troops. But these ones are just supposed to be helping us get up there.
So we need to go north. Okay.
I don't think it matters which Americans take you. So maybe you can
we need to get we need to get on the north side of the river and then we can follow the train tracks up to the border.
Do we still have American guy in truck?
Hopefully.
Yeah.
I do not hear him talking. I think you killed him out back. I'm not sure I like you guys.
Is that friendly shop? What kind of shop is that?
Little bird.
They're going to the northern train tracks.
Oh yes, American guy is
tracks,
here.
The train station or whatever. They said they need to get to the north and they need some
yes,
Americans to pick them up.
Bring the Americans to help me. I do not trust these guys driving the car.
Okay, alright. The scientist is saying he doesn't trust these guerrilla guys anymore. He wants
no.
us to pick them up.
We're your bodyguards, no. That's what the notes say. At
I'm
least I think.
Tesla's saying.
Yeah, well. We might have to murder Tesla.
Do not murder me. I invent alternating current. This is a very pretty mountain. Shame I had to crash into it. Maybe
Tesla
you guys were the ones that shot me down.
Tesla, just stay quiet.
Why?
Hey, who is the guy saying that they had some secret objective? Can you elaborate on that? No? Yes?
Secret objective? Are you asking me?
Yeah.
I don't know about any secret objective, dude. You're just supposed to get the scientist out of here.
The scientist stays with us. We can trust you guys.
Well, I think the scientist, you know, he can do whatever he wants.
We're his bodyguards. We're not leaving.
I do not have bodyguards. You just guys showed up when the plane crashed. For all I know, you shot it down.
Hey, scientist, dude, you want to go to America?
Huh? Yes, I want to get back to America.
Hey, New York City, Grand Canyon, all that?
No, New York City is shithole.
Yeah, can we throw this American guy off?
Whoa, hold up. Can I, keep my gun, or...?
No,
there
just
is bicycle.
Leave it in the,
We nearly hit the bicycle.
Well, I think
you
at some
point... You say you're on our side, but you tried to take him off of us. No, that's not happening. If you're on our side, then he sticks with us.
Really, you're doing this? Oh, jeez.
What kind of shopper?
Dead bird.
It bothers me that we can drive through that train track. Alright, so do we want to take the obvious canyon route, or do you want to go around? We're gonna drive by, see if there's any BTRs
York
or
scientists, ready.
Bad guys.
To America.
America?
The way with most
is
amount of trees.
Any place exactly. He says America.
I want to stop and talk to guys in helicopter. It's American helicopter.
Okay, just find somewhere nice and clear and stop.
Nah.
I want to stop. Nah. Do not make me get out of this vehicle, young man.
Uh-oh.
Yes, let's stop and let me get out of the vehicle. I'm getting out.
Get in the vehicle.
Tesla, get in the fucking...
I want to talk to the American. American, let me talk to your superior.
Dude, just fuck off.
Hey, listen. The Tesla guy is coming with us, okay?
Not
the doctor's right over there, it's gonna stop pretty soon.
Hey.
Get away.
Hey.
Tesla,
hey, not to land.
Tesla,
don't let him land.
Tesla, into the fucking car.
Who is in charge here?
Me, we're trying to find a way to extract you.
I need to go to America.
What's going on?
Tesla stays with us. We can't trust you guys yet.
Well, okay, I thought we had full confidence in your government that works with ours.
No, we haven't heard about that.
I want
we're
to
here.
Go
well,
to America. Keep me away from the Russians. I am Serbian. They do not like Serbians in Russia.
Never.
Tesla, just get into the fucking car, we're getting out of here.
I don't like
you. Guys,
you're cursing at
me. Lately?
No! Don't shoot me! My ears! Do not shoot me!
Are you here?
I'm right here.
Stay down.
I cannot hear. My ears are ringing.
That's fine. I will wave at you and I want you to stand and follow me. You understand?
What?
I will wave at you. And I want you to get up and follow me.
Okay.
The Sierra's need to go now.
Sierra, this is ground team. Can you hear us? Do you have green smoke, N2?
Ah, shit.
F, all friendly down here, pick us up, please. Tesla, have you completed all the objectives you need to complete?
I got all my science, yes.
Very good. Are you ready to go to America?
I want to go to America.
Whisper, we can move to the different NZ if you need.
I'm satisfied as fuck. That was absolutely fucking glorious. Fucking god.
Get in the helicopter?
Yes,
I don't know. Is there a like thing to keep me in? Why is there a pony on top of the helicopter?
Man up.
That was fucking that fucking dead in.
All in, go. You know if you need to bring him back to base or back to the border?
No. We need to cross the sure. If not, we'll just go back to the border. You know, with the most of all. Without actually pulling the picture.
He is still here, isn't he?
Yes, Tesla is on helicopter.
He's
those guys that I was with were like kidnapping me. They didn't give me any choice in anything and they were cursing at me the whole time. I said I wanted to talk to American and they would not stop the car, so I had to jump out of it. And then I nearly got shot. Today has not been a good day. I get shot down in my plane.
One six,
this is 1-1, radio check over.
If I clipped into the helicopter, I do not feel safe on the side here.
1-6, this is 0-1, how come we have guessing they got shot by the Russians.
Oh no. The Russians are bad guys.
Dusty, you are fucking glorious. That's what I want to tell you. Like, absolutely fucking glorious.
I think Dusty is dead.
Really? Shit.
Oh no, a moment of silence for Dikusi.
You're a good man, Dusty. Do great things.
I invent alternating current. See, Edison invented air current, and I say alternating current better. Edison shocked the elephant with alternating current to prove alternating current is dangerous, and he said direct current is safer. But the problem is, he just proved that alternating current more powerful because alternating current killed the elephant. I used to work for Edison, you know, and then I make his shit better,
hell
and he
yeah,
didn't pay me.
As I said.
Welcome to America!